I'll tell you how to capture all your computer information in just two easy steps. First step is to click Windows key plus R on your keyboard. First do that. Now I've did that. Now we have to type DXDIAG on this window, then click on OK. After a couple of minutes, a new window will open. It will take some time, so this will open. Now click on Save All Information. So this will allow you to save all the computer information, like who manufactured your system, how much RAM, everything. Now let me try that. Save all information. Now it will ask where to save, what do you want to save. I want to keep this name only. I'm saving it in downloads. So save. Now open your file explorer. It's already downloaded. I'll open and show you. So look, machine name, Lenovo, system manufacturer. It will give you even how much RAM. Look how much RAM, how what Intel, how much CPU and all. It will also give you. So this is very important, and you can learn everything about your computer. So bye friends. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to receive all my notifications. Bye.